busy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves. Well, I think it would be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not so easy being green. It seems you're blending with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over 'cause you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green is the color of spring. Green can be cool and friendly light, and green can be big like an ocean or important like a mountain or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it can make you wonder why, but why wonder, I am green and it'll do fine, it's beautiful and it's what I want to be. It's what I wanna be.